What would be the symptoms for this G6PD deficiency?
So G6PD deficiency is an enzyme defect. Like if the people who are in this deficiency, they might.
Nowadays, heart disease is also going very high. Even very little age, the people are getting affected for these heart attacks and other heart diseases. So is there any connection between heart diseases and diet, or heart diseases and genetics?
So I can answer the genetics part. So if we see in India, like there is a study conducted from University of California in San Francisco. It's called Mashala, M-A-S-A-L-A study, which shows that in South Asians, if you see the data, that 60% of the heart disease are in that region. That means
especially in Indian population, nowadays we are seeing lot of diabetic complaints. So how is it related to genetics?
It's a hard question to answer. Diabetes is it's not a single gene disorder, like what we call as a Mendelian disorders, single gene disorders. But this diabetes is complex.